should we do the intro together?
Yeah. How y'all doing?
How y'all gonna be? Okay, that was rude. Okay, this is my mom. She gave birth to me, so yeah. Today, we're gonna see how well she knows me. She should know me pretty well. I'm her daughter. I'm gonna ask you 10 questions. If you only get 5 questions right, you buy me Tyler the Creator Converse. Okay?
Okay.
Deal?
Well, what if you're gonna ask me some crazy questions?
That's
like,
exactly what I'm gonna do.
When you did I get abducted by aliens? Well, I don't know when you got abducted by aliens.
You should know because you're my mom.
I don't know when
you
that happened.
You know because you're my mom. Okay? Deal. I'll start off light, then go heavy. So the first question is, what is my favorite color?
Orange.
What kind of orange?
Neon orange.
Correct. All right, that's one. Damn it. All right, what is my favorite food?
Hi, now it's so hard.
I know.
Sweet potatoes?
No. You get one more guess.
Milkshakes.
No, it's oatmeal.
Oh!
You got one wrong. Okay, next question.
Why don't I have a fancy thingy? Okay.
Well, that's
your
fault.
You're asking the questions.
You should have bought one. Okay.
Well, at least give me those little gadgets then.
You want these? You can have these.
Thank you.
Okay, you're welcome.
All right.
All right, next question is, what's my favorite movie? This is hard.
Movie or book? Or are they related? Oh, you've never seen the movie. Your favorite movie?
Yeah.
Can you narrow it down? How old were you when you first saw it?
I don't know. I'm the one doing the questions. You gotta...
High School Musical.
No! What? Okay, that's up there, but you get another one.
X-Men?
Nope. You got it wrong.
Oh, I know. One more. The Sandlot.
Damn it!
Yay!
Okay, you got it right. Okay, next question. I don't know what to ask. I'm gonna ask a hard one.
Okay.
I don't even know the answer. Yes, I do. I'm just gonna make it a number. How much do I weigh?
For right now?
Yeah.
127.
Ah, no. 124.
Oh my goodness.
That's not fair.
Yes,
that's
it
not,
is.
Your mother's not supposed to know how much you weigh.
Yes, you are.
You just gotta know, okay?
How much do I weigh?
Oh, we shouldn't talk about that. Let's not worry about how much I weigh. That's 4 questions, barely damn. What's my favorite song?
Oh, Dios mio.
You wouldn't know this.
Something from Khalid?
No.
Michael Jackson?
One more no.
Hold on.
That's like hard. Okay then, what's my favorite Khalid song?
Something about, he's driving in a car.
Okay. Never mind. What is my favorite One Direction song?
The Little Things?
I'm gonna say no. It's best song ever. That's a bop. If you don't listen to One Direction,
well, you could be changing your mind on this and making me look bad.
No, Mom.
Okay.
2 more and you buy me the shoes. 3 more and you don't. Okay?
Okay.
Focus really hard. I don't know what to ask. What do I do for fun?
Oh my gosh, you do quite a bit of things.
No, I only do one real, not real, everything's real. What the heck? Are we living in a fantasy?
There's a unicorn over there in that corner. There really is a unicorn. Play the guitar and sing?
No.
Yes, you do.
But I don't do that.
I have proof.
As much as I do.
I have proof.
Girl, what you doing? Are you the FBI?
I suck if I'm the FBI.
Something.
I don't know shit.
Oh my god.
Don't put that.
Can I bark it out?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Thrift?
You literally have not said the one thing that I do like all the time.
The one thing that you do all the time?
Yeah, all the time when I have to.
Exercise?
No, heck no. What the? Do you know who I am?
When you have to?
Yes. Cause I gotta get it done.
Your videos?
Editing.
Well, yeah, that's what I meant in the beginning.
Okay, you
no,
get
it. No, let's give it to me.
You get half a point. Oh, she gets half a point. I'm just kidding, Mom. I'll give it to you. Tiebreaker, oh my eye. Okay, let's see. Could you not? Damn, making me uncomfortable and everything. Hold on. I'm having a little bit of technical difficulties. Okay, who's my favorite superhero?
Who's your favorite superhero today?
Yes.
Wolverine.
Damn it! Okay, I'm gonna ask hard questions.
Those have been hard.
No, those are easy because you're my mom. Who is my biggest inspiration?
Me.
You better lift that finger up.
You get one more try.
No, that's mom.
Like Mother Teresa, you mean, type inspiration? Or like some kid on TV or something?
Yes, something like that.
Those don't count.
Yes, they do. It's like,
who do you want to be like when you grow up? I want to be like
Selena Gomez. The teacher from Glee. What's his name? Mr. Shu?
You, girl, it's Tyler, the Creator. Mom.
That new stuff.
Well, you should listen to what I say. I'm always talking about him. The tiebreaker here, depending whether or not I get the shoes. Who, what, where, and why?
You sound like the cat from Alice in the Hat and the Alice in Wonderland. Alice in the
Hat. Alice in the Hat.
Okay.
Girl, you somewhere else besides my room. You are the cat from Alice in Wonderland. Oh, Jesus. I have a good one. What's my favorite Disney movie? Hold on, let me think. See, you think... Oh, this should not be hard. I don't know why it is.
Have you seen the movie? I mean, like, recently, obviously.
Yes, I've seen the movie.
Are you sure?
That's why it's probably my favorite Disney movie.
I would hope so. That was so stupid.
Okay, Bob. I've not seen it recently.
Is there a princess involved?
No.
It's Disney. There's like a million movies.
Yes.
One name, two names?
Three.
And we own it?
You see, I can't recall. But in a way we do, because it's on Netflix.
Is it a cartoon or like a human?
Cartoon. Mom! No. Come on now!
One more hint.
Well, ask a question, because the hints will be too much.
Oh, hold on.
Come on now. Push through, Mom.
Is it old or new? Is it like 90s?
Maybe. Perhaps. I don't know.
Disney movies are all kind of back then.
Yeah. Like the good ones.
So no princess.
No, ma'am.
Dude.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Come on,
Give me like a little line from it or something.
I can't. It has to do with the main character having a pet.
More than half the movies have pets?
Exactly. Come on now, push through.
I do not know.
Well, you have one more guess.
How old were you when you saw that movie?
Young. The pet can talk.
All pets can talk in movies.
You're right. Okay, let's see. The pet, I can't give anything away.
Is it big or little pet?
The pet?
Yeah.
It's, I guess, it's not like super small, but it's like an average. Come on, Maude, this is so
easy. How is it easy?
Because I used to watch it all the time, and I'm your daughter, so. Come on, push through. Be a trooper.
Give me another hint.
The owner's parents died.
My brain is not functioning.
Do you give up?
Yeah.
Lilo and Stitch.
Oh my God, yes.
They're literally right there. Do you regret not getting that right?
I do. I feel like a terrible mother.
Well, you are. I'm just kidding. Okay, well. That concludes today's video. If you liked it, what should they do?
Like it.
Like it, exactly. What should they do after they like it if they're not already in the Luna Bunch?
Join the Luna Bunch.
What she said. What social media can they follow me on?
Instagram.
Yes.
Snapchat.
Yes.
That's it, right?
Yes. And why should they join the Luna Bunch?
Because it's lit.
Come on, Diego, get in the picture. You're blocking the light. Okay, well, that's it for today's video. Yeah, this is my mom. Do I tell him your name?
Sure.
Her name is Lucy. I'm just kidding. Her name is Bertha.
Yeah.
She gave birth to me. That's why she's Bertha. Because she gave birth to me. Okay, thanks, Mom.
Mm-hmm.
We gonna get those shoes.